I'll tell you something I saw the other day as really wild. This, my doctor, my neurologist, he showed me this you know, the normal brain, you know, you get the front, the back, there's two sides, and you've got a red part there, and a blue part there, and a yellow part here, and it's dark where you're not using your brain. So they showed me someone who's really using tons of pump, and it was this lattice work, you know, and it was like squared, you know, like someone had plaited a square. Someone had redirected their form. And I said to the neurologist, I said, what's wrong with that? What's wrong with redirecting your thoughts? Is it affecting me? I don't think so. I'm still writing songs. I hope they're getting better. I think the thing is, you have a sense of humour about it, and I don't really know. You know, it's not. That's the drugs are not a driving factor of my music. Life is, but it's just that, you know, like I just grew up during this time where drugs were kind of a part of the culture. We were able to dive right in. You know. But I do love smoking grass, I've got to admit. It's magical. Thank you. It gives me a